sigma and pi bonds are formed. Sigma bonds, there are different types of sigma bonds. Sigma bonds can be formed by overlapping of the S and S orbital, S and P orbital, P and P orbital. P and P orbital, when they are overlapping, they form, they overlap along the axis. So we have seen the different types of sigma bonds. Similarly, pi bonds are formed by mixing up of or overlapping up of P orbitals. P orbitals, so you know, they are the double shape. Now, the P orbitals of the two different atoms, P orbital of one atom, P orbital of another atom, should approach each other in a parallel way. So that, suppose the P orbital of one atom is like this, having one electron. Another P orbital of another atom . When these two P orbitals come closer, they overlap in this way. And they form a bond. So this type of bond, which is formed by overlapping the P orbitals, is called as pi bond. So with this information, let us go how the bonds are formed in case of methane or ethane, ethene and ethane. Let us take an example of methane. And ethene. In all these three compounds, the covalence of carbon is 4 only. In all these, it's a tetra covalent carbon. Carbon is having tetra covalency only. Look here. This carbon has got 1, 2, 3, 4. Tetra covalency. It means electron of carbon and electron of hydrogen. This is the electron of hydrogen, this is the electron of carbon. Similarly, electron of hydrogen, electron of carbon, we form a double bond here. Similarly, H atom has got one electron. Carbon has got one more electron. Hydrogen, one electron. Carbon, another electron. One, two, three, four are the electrons of carbon. This is the electron of hydrogen. This is the electron of hydrogen. This is electron of hydrogen. This is electron of hydrogen. And thus, the covalent bonds are formed. And that can be written in this way. Writing this or this is same. Can you write here two electrons? That means there is a bond here. Two electrons means one more bond. Two electrons means one more bond. Two electrons means one more bond. So that is how the methane is formed by the tetracovalency. Remember, all these four bonds have got equal energy. All these four bonds. Whereas if you go for the ethene, you find, as I have told you, When there is a bond between two atoms more than one bond will be sigma, another bond will be pi. Now here, two bonds are there between two carbon atoms. It means one bond is sigma, another bond is pi. Remember, how many sigma bonds are there in this compound? This also sigma bond, this also sigma bond, this also sigma bond, this also sigma bond. There are this also sigma bond. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sigma bonds are there. And one is pi bond. Yesterday I have told that pi bond is weaker than sigma bond. Similarly, in this case, when there is a triple bond between two carbon atoms, one bond is a sigma and two other bonds are pi. So out of these three, one bond is sigma and this is pi. And this is sigma bond. So how many sigma bonds are there in case of ethane? 1, 2, 3. And how many pi bonds are there? 2. You know that the pi bonds are weaker bond. Weaker bond. So, in all these three compounds, what we find is, in case of methane, the four bonds are equivalent to one another. In case of ethane, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sigma bonds are equivalent to one another. One is a pi bond, a weaker bond. And here, there are two weaker bonds. How is that the carbon is going to form a stronger bond and a weaker bond? You know, this is a stronger bond and a weaker bond. So out of the tetravalency of the carbon, it forms single bond, it may form double bond, it may form a triple bond. So how this is possible? This is explained depending upon the hybridization of the orbitals. This is a new term you are going to learn here, hybridization of orbitals. What is the meaning of hybridization? Hybridization is mixing up and forming new orbitals. So what happens here is, the different types of orbitals, remember, the different type of orbitals belonging to the same orbit. Very important. The different types of orbitals belonging to same orbit. They mix each other and give a new type of orbital, which is called as hybridized orbital. I'll explain. Let us take an example of the carbon itself. Electronic configuration. I had told yesterday how the electrons of carbon are filled up in different orbitals. The configuration of electrons or electronic configuration form electronic configuration of carbon is like this. First orbital, this is called as S orbital, is the first principal shell. Then remaining four electrons are filled up . This is the second principal orbit. In the second principal orbit, two electrons are there. Again, this is the S orbital belonging to second principal orbital. So, there are two electrons in second. So there are 6 electrons in carbon. How these 6 electrons are filled? 2 electrons in the first principal orbit. Remaining 4 electrons are filled in the second principal orbit. Yesterday I was talking that this principal orbit contains different orbitals. The second principal orbit contains 4 orbitals. What are those 4 orbitals? S and P. S, 2S. 2S. Again, 2S again. This is the second principal order and this is the name of the orbital. 2S. Okay? And this is 2P. Yesterday we are talking, there are 3 different p orbitals. What are they? Px, Py, Pz. So this is Px. This is 2Py. This is 2Pz. Okay? Now the 4 orbitals which are present in the second principal orbit arranged like this. 2 electrons will be there in the S orbital. Don't confuse these 2 and this 2. This 2 corresponds to second orbit. This one. This second orbit contains 4 orbitals. Don't confuse. 4 orbitals. What are the 4 orbitals? S orbital, P orbital. In the P orbital, again there are 3 P orbitals. Px, Py, Pz. The capacity of each orbital is 2. Now, the 4 orbitals, and so 4 electrons present in the second orbit. This is second orbit and orbital is different. 4 electrons are present in the second orbit. In the second orbit, there is S orbital, Px orbital, Py orbital, Pz orbital. And the 4 electrons are arranged in the S orbital, 2 electrons. These are the 2 electrons. I have shown here the different aromas. What it means? Different spinning. Probably you learn it in inorganic chemistry, probably you have learned also. Otherwise, inorganic chemistry, if you have studied in inorganic chemistry, you will be told that. So, this is the 2 electron. 2 electrons are present. And in X, Px, 1 electron. Py, 1 electron. Pz is completely zero. No electrons are there. So, this is the electronic configuration of carbon when it is not reacting with any element. It is ground state. Ground state means when it is quiet, when it is not reacting. And that is called as ground state. When the carbon is not undergoing any reaction, it is called as ground state carbon. So then that ground state carbon, how the electrons are arranged? In the ground state carbon, the electron arrangement is like this. Totally 6 electrons are there. 2 electrons are present in the first orbit, which contains only one orbital, which is called as 1s, and this is meaning number of electrons present. So these 2 represent the number of electrons. These electrons are present in the first orbital S orbit. Okay? Similarly here, in the second principal orbit, 2 electrons are there in the S orbital. 1 electron is there in the second principal orbit, Px1. One electron. And here also Y, second principal orbit, Py orbital, 1 electron is there, so write 1 here. This is another orbital in the second principal orbital. Z. No electrons. So write 0 or don't write anything. You may write there P0 or you need not write anything also. So this is a chemical. You are aware when the carbon is not undergoing any reaction. Summa itta andre ground state manaya makkonda hengirutte adu active aata andre yavaga active aagutta when it is going to react it becomes active nodri ni mane kottartare yatta kuda so excite maartare enge enge yena talle so active that means you are putting some energy modalu yella reaction takkutha avada iga aata adavaka ground na goortu iruttaru madhe en maartare nu ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ತಿರ್ಗಾಲ ಭಯ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹಂಗೆ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಮಾಡಿ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ದನ್ ಯುವರ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದನ್ ಯುವರ್ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ವೆನ್ ದಿ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವೇಟೆಡ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೈತೆ ಅದು ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೈತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿನ ಒಂದು ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನು ಈ ಲೋಡ್ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಹಂಗೆ ಹೋಗುದು ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ಸಮ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಹೌದಾ ಇದೇನಾಗತಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎನರ್ಜಿನ ಹಾಕೋಕತಿ ಸಮ್ ಈ ಆ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗೋ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಏನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಅಂತಿಲ್ಲ ಇಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವೇಟೆಡ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಗ್ತದ ಸೊ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಪ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವೇಟೆಡ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಫಾಲೋ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಸೊ During this warm-up, one electron of S electron, two S2 electron, jumps here. Now this has got a higher energy level than this. Therefore, it requires some energy, and taking energy, one electron shifts over here. And that too, energy absorber. ಏನೇ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಬೇಕು ಹೌದಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಈಗ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಏನು ಹೋಗಾಕತ್ತೆ ಜಂಪ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಬೇಕಾಗ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಅಬ್ಸಾರ್ಬ್ ಬೈ ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅವಾಗ ಏನಾಗಪ್ಪ ಒಂದ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗ್ತ ಈಗ ಒನ್ ಎಸ್ ಟು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಇದ್ದಂಗೆ ಇರ್ತೈತಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೂ ಆಗುದಿಲ್ಲ ಯಾಕಾಗುದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಈ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ಆಗೈತಿ ಅದು ಹೋಗುದಿಲ್ಲ ಈ ಆರ್ಬಿಟ್ ತೆಗೆದಿದ್ದು ಮಾತ್ರ ಜಂಪ್ ಆಗ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ ಹಂಗಾಗಿ ಏನಾಗತ್ತೆ ಇದೀಲ್ ಬರ್ತೈತಿ ಬರಿ ನೋಡು ಈ ಹೊಸ ಕಾರ್ಬೈಟ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಬೇಡ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಒಂದ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಏನ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ತಗೋತು ಒಂದ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಜಂಪ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅದಪ್ಪ ಸೊ ಈಗ ಏನಾಗ್ತೀಗ ಟೂ ಎಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟೂ ಎಸ್ ಒನ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಬರ್ತಿ ಒಂದ್ ಎರಡು ಎಸ್ ಒಂದಲ್ಲಿ ಜಂಪ್ ಹಾಕು ಒಂದು ಬೇಕು ಟೂ ಎಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹಾಕು ಪಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪಿ ಒನ್ ಒನ್ ಹೌದ ಪಿ ಜೆಡ್ ಜೀರೋ ಇತ್ತು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿ ಜೆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಬಂತು ಹೌದಾ ಸೊ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬರೀತಾರೆ ಟೂ ಪಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇದು ಟೂ ಪಿ ವೈ ಒನ್ ಇದು ಟೂ ಪಿ ಜೆಡ್ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನ್ಯೂ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸೈಟೆಡ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಗೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇದು ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸೈಟೆಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸೈಟೆಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಸೊ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಹಾಕೋದು ಹೌದಾ ಎಕ್ಸೈಟೆಡ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಈಗ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಎರಡು ಅನ್ಪ್ಲೇಡ್ ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಈಗೇನ್ ಬಂತು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಅನ್ಪ್ಲೇಡ್ ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ground state state and configuration order and begin uncertainty. There are only two occupied electrons. Therefore, the carbon may be having valency, two valencies. Valency depends upon the unpaired electrons. So, Illinois, the carbon valence is 30. And excited carbon, unpaired electrons are 4. And the valence is 4. Correct. Eager hybridization on the concept. Not it. You do yes orbital, you B, P, B. Yes and yes orbital overlap are the bond on pair active. P are the pair active. Other care, you lie in a counter, in all two orbital room, mix up. You three energy content to bearing, you move energy content to bearing. With the energy content to solve pedigree, with the energy content to the energy also etching. Yes, or with the energy also, P the so P the so. Again, I get power, you mark unpaired electrons with the other, have to get energy content with the day. Again, I get the matter, the other, Nalku into the barrier energy content in the orbital Yerzula Nalku Erdu on the energy in the orbital form of Tau among the concept of Bartara of hybridization level. And the Yenakati, yes orbital mixes with P orbital and forms the hybridization of the orbital. The hybridization of the more the money hybridization in the head. Three types of hybridization possible. SP3 hybridization, SP2 hybridization, and SP hybridization. This more of any hybridization. Here hang under SP3 and Rena, SP2 and Rena, SP and Rena. How will the difference in normal? That is normal. Here, now, and then, and then, in alpha unpaired orbital, yen act of contra, different types of orbital form of contra. SP3 hybridization on my head is in. So, natural therefore, a very important point I'm talking. SP3 hybridization. Under A. Either is the energy behavior of the full of one behavior to start. Is who move and electric into its energy kind. It has to be energy. It gives it. It's a again a couple of the yes sir. Muruki Kurta. Yet Kurdo. Yes, sir. Yes, orbital is in a spherical orbit. Shape in a tati, I hear it in the name. Yes, orbital. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, spherical. Genus bonded. Yes, orbital. Yes, orbital. More P orbital. Pull upon top. In a put over. On S orbital, more P orbital. This orbital PX1, PX orbital, PY, PZ. XY, Z, F, and it will be Nedetna because these orbitals are oriented along the axis, X axis, Y axis, Z axis. So, let us write here. द्वितीय ऑर्बिटल पी एक्स यार इलेक्ट्रॉन से लाइट लगा वन डेक पॉइंट वन डेक Because it is along the y axis. If I get electron one day. You know guy like you don't get orbit left? Shut up. I hate it. He made it up. My particular method. You will have one called perpendicular. Attack the finger. One do E axis, one E axis, one the chat axis. Chat axis is very black on the Hebrew, a chat on the Hebrew. Black on the questions of why. So these are the three orbitals. This will mix with this and this and this. Let's mix up the LA. Three orbitals mix up. Three people for this. Totally four orbitals mix up. That orbital mix up. Half orbital mix again. What the? తమ ఆకారము సేవ్ పడుకుంటా దే షేర్ దేర్ ఎనర్జీ అండ్ ద చేంజ్ దేర్ షేప్ ఆల్సో షేప్ మొత్తం ఎనర్జీ చేంజ్ అయింది చేంజ్ అయ్యి హొస ఆర్బిటల్ కొట్టింది ఎట్ ఆర్బిటల్ కొట్టుకుంటావు నా ఎట్ కొడబేకు నా అవునా ఒక షేప్ ఏంటంటే స్పెరికల్ ఉంటుందో ఎంత డబ్బెల్ ఇరుకట్టు నాకు కూడా ఎవరు కూడా ఎంత స్పెరికల్ ఇవ్వదా అంత డబ్బెల్ ఇరు హైబ్రిడ్ బెరికే హైబ్రిడ్ అంటే బెరికే బెరికే అయితే బెరికాయి వర్ష నమ్మని ఆర్బిటల్ కొడతాం ఎట్ట అవు షేప్ ఏం ఇవ్వకు అతని షేప్ స్పెరికల్ వల్ల డబ్బెల్ వల్ల వన్ నమ్మని ఏం పెట్టలేదు అందులో హీంగ్ అంటే ఇంత వేస్ట్ ఆర్బిటల్ పడతా తేండి నాలుగు ఇంత నాలుగు ఈ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ హెసరేనా హెసరే వెళ్ళేట బోర్డు మీద అల్ల ఎస్ సో ఇట్ ఈస్ ఎస్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ఎస్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ అందరూ ఎస్ నెగటివ్ ఎస్ ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ఇదా పి ఎలక్ట్రాన్ ಇದು ಪ್ರಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇದು ಪ್ರಿ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇದು ಬರ್ತಾ ಹೌದ ಹಂಗಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಹೆಸರೇನ ಇಷ್ಟ ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಂತ ನಾಲ್ಕಂಕವ ಇದು ಒಂದ ಬರದ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಕನ್ವಿನಿಯನ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ ಎದುಕೆ ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಫಿಗರ್ ಲೋ ಒಂದು ಬಾಟಲ್ ಇದೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಚೋಕ ಸಾಕು ఏడు లోపల వాళ్ళు గుర్తుపెట్టే ఒక సాధన రైటింగ్ కన్వీనియన్స్ మరియు కాదక్క ఇది సన్నద్ధం మార్పడతారు ఎవరు సన్నద్ధం మైపెడతారు సాధన మార్పడదు బాగా అట్టకపోతుంది అందరం మన రైటింగ్ కన్వీనియన్స్ ఓన్లీ దిస్ ఇస్ టేకన్ స్మాలర్ లోబ్ ఇస్ నాట్ టేకన్ ఇట్ విల్ నాట్ అటెక్ సో బజ్ వల్ల బెల్లి సో ఇదే ఆర్బిటల్ ఎస్ ఆర్బిటల్ పి ఆర్బిటల్ ఎస్ వల్ల పిన్నో కుదిరి వల్ల కత్తి వల్ల ఆసక్తి హంగ ఎస్ వల్ల పిన్నో వల్ల ఏనదా మిక్సర్ మిక్సర్ ఏనేం మిక్స్ ఆగ్యావ ఎస్ ఆర్ పి ఎట్ మూర ఎస్ పి త్రీ ఆర్బిటల్ అంటే ఎసరేనా SP3 orbital. SP3 are catholic group. ಎರಡು ಕೂಡಿ ಬಂದವ. This is sp3 orbital and it has got 4 sp3 orbitals which can be written in this way. 1 2 3 4. ಹಿಂಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಬರೀತಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ನೋಡ್, ನಾಲ್ಕು ಲೋಕಲ್ ಎಕ್ವಾದ್ರೂ ಇಷ್ಟು ಮಾಡಿತ್ತು. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಒಂದ ಸೈಜ್ ಇದ್ರ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸಾಂಗ್ ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿ ನೋಡೋದ ಹಿಂದ ಹೊಂಟೈತು. ಹಿಂದೆ ಹಿಂದಿ ನೋಡಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸಣ್ಣ ಕಾಣ್ತಾರ, ಇಲ್ಲೇ ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕಾಣ್ತಾರ. ಹಂಗೆ ಇವು ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದವ, ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಎರಡು ಹಿಂಗೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದವ. ಇದ್ರ ಮ್ಯಾಲ ಕಡೆ ಹಿಂದೋಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಒಂದು ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, ಒಂದು ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಆಗೈತಿ, ಇದು ಮೂರು ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಬರೀತಾರೆ. Understand? So this type of orbital which is formed is called as sp3 hybridized orbital. Okay? This sp3 hybridized, what is the shape? It is neither spherical shape nor rhombic shape. And then actually the characteristic in A is the gender theta. One, it was not the second. Wherever? One, yes sir, more three. And then yes, sir, the team, one more thing. ಪಿ ಎಟ್ ನಾವು ತ್ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಒಂತ್ರಾಗ ಒಂತ್ರಾಗ ಗಿರ್ತ ಇದು ಅರ್ಧ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ಅರ್ಧ ಮೂರು ಭಾಗ ಪಿ ಒಂದು ಭಾಗ ಎಸ್ ಅಂತ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ sp3 ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಅಂದರು. ಈ sp3 ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಏನಪ್ಪ, ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಗಾಟ್ 1/4 ಎಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್, ನಾಲ್ಕು ಕೂಡಿ ಒಂದು ಬಂದೈತಿ, ಒಂದು ಯಾವ್ದೈತಿ ಎಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 1/4 ಏನಾಯ್ತು ಎಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಹೌದಾ, ಈ sp3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡ್ ಅಂತಂದಾಗ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ 1/4 ಎಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಮತ್ತ 3/4 ಪಿ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಗಿರ್ದ ಎಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಗಿರ್ದ ಎಸ್ ಶೇಪ್, ಮುಕ್ಕಾಲು ಭಾಗ ಪಿ ಶೇಪ್ ತಿಳಿತಾರೆ. ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ sp3 electrons. Okay, so this is sp3 type hybridization. Isn't it here for you to not trust over sp3 hybridization? Yeah, here for sp3 hybridization here at Kanandra. It has a form of pretty. Here is methane. Methane can be explained, or ethane can be explained, or propane can be explained, or any alkane containing carbon-carbon single bond can be explained by sp3 hybridization. ನೋಡೋದು ಹೆಂಗೆ ಆಕೈತಿ, sp3 hybridization ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೀಥೇನ್ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಆಕೈತಿ ನೋಡೋದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು. ಇದು sp3 hybridization ಹೆಂಗೆ ಗುರ್ತತ, sp3 hybridization ಎಷ್ಟು ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ತಾವ, ನಾಲ್ಕು. ಅದ್ರ ಹೆಸರಿನ sp3, ಅಥವಾ ಇದ್ದಂಥ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಹೆಸರಿನ sp3. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಓಕೆ, now let us see how methane molecule will be formed. Let us see how methane carrying carbon hydrogen single bonds are formed. All these single bonds have got the same energy content. That is enthalpy. Enthalpy E-L-U-E. ಅದು ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಎಂಥ ಒಂದು. ಹೌದಾ, ಈಗ ನೋಡೋಣ ಈ ಮೀಥೇನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಗೋ sp3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸೇಷನ್. sp3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಗಿ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ ನಿಮಗೆ, sp3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು. sp3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಅವ್ರು ಹೆಂಗ್ ಹೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ನೀವು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಅಂತ, ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮುಂದೆ ಬರ್ತಿರ್ತೈತಿ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೈತಿ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಇದರಂಗನೆ ಕಾಣ್ತೈತಿ, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹಿಂದಿನ ಬಲ್ ಹೋಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಹಿಂದಿನ ಬಲ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಬಿಡ್ತಿರೋದನ್ನ, ಇದು ಮುಂದೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಬಿಡ್ತಿರ್ತ. ಇದು ಇದು ಒಂದ ಶೇಪ್, ಒಂದ ಸೈಜ್, ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದ ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಇದನ್ನು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬಂದು ಬಂದಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಇದು ಬಾರ ಕಾಣಬೇಕು, ಬಾರ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಎರಡು ಸಣ್ಣ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಭ್ಯಾಸ ಇದನ್ನ. ಇದು ಯಾಕೆ ದ್ವಾರ ಕಾಣ್ತೈತಿ? ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಮುಂದೆ ಹಾಕೈತಿ, ನಿಮ್ ಕಡೆ ಕಾಣ್ತೈತಿ. ಇನ್ನೊಂದೇ ಹೋಗ್ತೈತಿ, ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೈತಿ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೋದಂಗ ಹೋದಾಗ ದ್ವಾರ ಕಾಣ್ತೈತಿ, ಅಲ್ಲ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಇದೇನ ಚಿತ್ ರೇ ಅಲ್ಲ, SP3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. ಹೌದು, ನಾನು ಬೇರೆ ಚಾಪಿಸ್ಟ್ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೆ, ಹಿಂಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ. ಈ ಚಿತ್ರ ಏನ ಏನ್ ತೋರಿಸುತ್ತೆ? SP3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. SP3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇವೇನ ಏನಿದೆ? ಏನಿದೆ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಎಂತ ಇದೆ? SP3 ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್. SP3 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಡಂತಲ್ಲ, SP3 ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಬರ್ತಲ್ಲ, SP3 ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್. ಇದು SP3, ಇದು SP3. ಮೀಥೇನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಜೋಡಿ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಕೂಡಿ ಮೀಥೇನ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಈಗ ನಾ ಏನ್ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ? ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ. ಎಷ್ಟು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ? ನಾಲ್ಕು ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದೇ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. ಆ ಒಂದೇ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ಸ್ ಅದಾವ? ನಾಲ್ಕು. ಇತ್ರಾಗ ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್? ಒನ್. ಹೌದಲ್ಲ, ಇತ್ರಾಗ ಒನ್, ಇತ್ರಾಗ ಒನ್, ಇತ್ರಾಗ ಒನ್. ಅನ್ಪೇಡ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ, ಅನ್ಪೇಡ್. ಹೌದ, ಬಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಬೇರೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಒಂದೇನು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಏನು? ಎಷ್ಟು ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು? ಒಂದೇ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇದು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್
ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ಸ್ಪೆರಿಕಲ್ ಶೇಪ್, ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್.
ಹಂಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಹುಡುಕೊಂತೈತಿ. ಎತ್ತರು ಹುಡುಕೈತಿ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಶೇಪ್ ಏನ? ಎಷ್ಟು ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್? ಇದೇನದ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್? ಎಷ್ಟು ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್? ಹೌದ, ಇದೇನ SP3 ಆರ್ಬಿಟಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. ಹೌದ, ಈಗ ಇದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಎತ್ತಾಗಿಂದ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್. ಹೌದ, ಆನಂತರ ಏನು ಇದ್ರದ್ದು ಒಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್? ಎರಡು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ತೋರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಏನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅದು? ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಎರಡು ತೋರ್ ಏನ್ ಬಂದು? ಏನ್ ಬಂತು? ಒಂದ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್? ಇನ್ನೊಂದು SP3 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್. ಏನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅದು? ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿಯಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಬರ್ತದೆ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಒಂದ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕೂತ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ಕೂತ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಲ್ಲ. ಈಗ ಇದ್ರದೊಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ, ಅದ್ರದೊಂದು ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ, ಇದತ್ತಿನ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್, ಇದತ್ತಿನ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್. ಹೌದಾ, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಬಾಂಡ್ ತಯಾರಾಯ್ತು. ಹೆಂಗಾಯ್ತು?
ಹೌದಾ,
Methane s orbital of hydrogen. Methane sp3 orbital of carbon. If I get electron put on the equal to one the carbon to one. Here to non bond terra to This is a simple example, butane. Is it carrying single bond or double bond or single bond? What is the name of the single bond? Sigma bond. How many sigma bonds are there? Totally how many sigma bonds are there? Single bond in terms of all bond or not?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Another sigma bond. The known question. sp3 carbon, s hydrogen. sp3 carbon, s hydrogen. Sigma bond, yes. Andre, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. In other words, sp3 carbon, s hydrogen. Sigma. Hangar ini ada bond, kan? ಇದ್ರೊಳಗ sp3 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಎಷ್ಟದಾವು? sp3 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ? ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇದ್ದಂತ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ sp3 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇದ್ದಂತ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ sp3 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್. ಯಾವ್ದೇ ಕಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ sp3 ಕಾರ್ಬನ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಓಕೆ. ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇಟ್ ಶೋ 3 ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸೇಷನ್ ಹೇಳಿದೆ. ಯಾವ ಹೇಳಿದೆ? sp3, sp2, sp. sp3 ಯಾವಾಗ ಉಪಯೋಗ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ? sp3 ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡೈಸೇಷನ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೈನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವೆನ್ ದ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಂಟೇನ್ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್. ಹಾಗೆ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಬಂದು ಟ್ರಿಪಲ್ ಬಂದು ಹ್ಯಾಂಗ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ ನೋಡೋದು. ಹೌ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಸರ್ಕೊಂಡು ಟ್ರಿಪಲ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ sp2 ಅಂಡ್ sp ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ.